something big over there. Go away! Oh my gosh. This is the best thing ever. Planet says undiscovered, right? This planet. Undiscovered. So I've discovered this one. I've discovered this one. The one I'm on, of course. This says undiscovered. That doesn't make sense because I should have discovered 1, 2, 3, 4 planets now. So are there, is there another one behind this planet? Maybe that I'm missing. They should have discovered 4 planets in the system. Oh, there's the fourth one. Okay, cool. So that would have been my starting planet there at the top of the screen. And then this big one, we went to this big one and then we went into, okay. So there are 6 in this system. Wow, that's great. Hopefully this one has more life in it, because you can't really make a lot of money if there's nothing to discover on the planet. As a scientist whose job it is to discover new forms of life. Kind of important. Ah. I was wondering that when that was gonna happen. This game is good about never really getting you stuck. You're never really stuck. You don't really have to plan your fuel too much. I mean, it's possible to get stuck on a planet without a lot of plutonium and be unable to launch your ship. But every planet I've seen has some amount of plutonium around, enough to at least launch you in the air. And then once you get into space, all the asteroids have thamium in them, so it's like, it's almost impossible not to be able to fly your ship and get where you need to go. The only fuel that's really gated is the hyperfuel, right? The warp fuel. But, you know, that makes sense because you're going to a completely different system. Seems like it would be a good idea to make sure that you don't have Let's take a look at this one. This looks barren as well, to be perfectly honest. Start the Axirian. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. There might be cool stuff in this one. It's all purple. Okay, so let's aim for this right here. There should be a signal scanner. Wow. This is different. Oh, there's an animal. Is it a dangerous animal is the question. Yes, is the answer. Okay, alright. We're being attacked. Let's start up here. What is this? Whoa. That's creepy. But this planet has six animals on it. This is crazy. Look at this place. Okay, that grass. Look at this place. It's so weird. It's so weird. This is fascinating. All right. You gotta be careful because there's a lot of carnivorous in this place. All right. So we're not going to use our jetpack, just in case we need to escape an animal. We're going to try to keep it as fueled as possible. Look at this cave. Heat. Okay. There's some cool flowers. Crazy purple planet. Okay. Let's scan. There's animals over there. So let's walk over here and see. There we go. That's so weird. So weird. Okay, there's animals over there, and there, and there. Some hiding in those woods over there, too. Okay. Well, our character is going to be very careful. Our scientist is not interested in getting eaten alive by the local wildlife. But she must do her job. Crash down. Speaking of technology, this is a cool planet. This is a crazy cool planet. Okay, nothing is super close. Ah, there we go. That's a meat eater. Okay, that's good to know. Let's see if we can get in here and... Intercrossing. Illner Crossing. Illner Crossing. Really paying attention to my audio right now. Like I said, don't want to get eaten.
So cute.
Coming for me? I see you. But I'm not really that scared of you when you're that tiny. Impact damage Sigma. Bolt caster. Kill this little thing, but I'm going to if it doesn't quit leaving me alone. Quit coming after me. Oh no! It's coming for me! It's so cute! It's like the Foghorn Leghorn and the Chicken Hawk. It's so tiny, but yet it wants to eat me. That is funny. Hey, there's an undiscovered animal right over that hill. Jet tower. No. Reflection. Sigma. Go away, tiny predator. Something big over there. Go away! Oh my gosh. This is the best thing ever. It makes such cute noises. Go away! Creature. It's like the planet of Jack Russell Terriers. They just come at you and they are not really that effective, but they really want to eat you. This rock with the weird, like, thing sticking out of it is super weird. This planet is bizarro land. So annoying. Up a little shrub or something there. So bizarre. This rock with the, like, bleeding things coming out of it. Really weird. Okay, that's a big one. That I'm a little bit more scared of. And that's how we get away from predators. That is how we get away from predators. Okay. We've discovered only two animals. Okay, right. Freaking weird, crazy planet. Get back to our ship. Oh, signal scanner.
Dial protection for you.
Yeah, it's not that button. Bypass ship. There. Okay. Do it. I think we want... Oh, no. Alright, let's check that out. This planet is super fascinating. Drop pod. His sky waits. Ah. What is this large round, like, hill? Oh, we're checking. That was fast. There. Picture. Okay. We put some stuff in the ship. Transfer this to the ship.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Alright. Building shards. I need to discard one. Discard these. Okay. Little guy. See here. Operations center has a locked door. But what about the other side? Get in the other side? Maybe not. Two knowledge stones is a good find, though. Ah.
Units received.
Yes. Boy, nothing beats those tiny predators, though. What did it just say? tiny creature?
Yes, received.
Are you a predator again? Yeah. Get out of here. This is a cool planet. Okay, I wanted to check out this hill. I'm gonna check out this hill. Let's go do that. Discover these. Let's do that. Discovered all these plants and animals. What is this weird hill? Oh my gosh, this is so cool! Goodness. Love it. I love it. It's so weird. It's so incredibly weird. Looks like aluminum. Wow. No! Trying to get a screenshot from like up in the air. This is crazy. This planet is amazing. Like a beacon over there. Okay. This planet is so cool. Whoa, that's a little weird. That's a little weird. Guys. Oh, wait, there we go. Hit this one. Okay, so that's one more creature, and that's it. Okay, so take a sample of the titanium that's good. That's pretty sick. Ah, banner. I'm gonna actually really enjoy jumping for the first time, just so it'll stop nagging me to do it. Let me see what's going on with this weird... There's something going on.
Technology recharging.
Something weird going on. I wonder if I'll get stuck in the world if I try to go up here. Yup! That was a mistake. That was a mistake. Glitched. All right, so we are definitely reloading. Load current. That was not cool.
definitely not cool.
Looks like there's still a few bugs to fix in the generation engine. Okay, so what I haven't done is discover some of these creatures over here. There was this one. Okay. I haven't gotten these. There was a little guy somewhere that was red dot, right? Yeah, right there. Hey, little guy. There we go, okay. Okay. And the birds. Cool, okay. Okay, we got isotope, we got... overcharges. Okay, so we are one animal away from completing this spot, this planet. Okay, this is more of those meat eaters. They're gonna kill me with cuteness. There's more of them too. Okay. So I was gonna get a bypass scanner, right? The scanner. Bypass scanner, I think, is what I wanted to do. Right? Is there not one here? There might not be one here. Those are all green. I wonder if the creature I'm missing is like a really tiny creature. I wonder if that's what's going on. Plutonium. Alright. Get back in our ship.
Technology recharging.